Okay, the hydrogen valves are closed. Head back inside the control center to prime the rocket for launch. Systems online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training. You can do this. Initiate launch procedure. Ground launch sequencer started. Orbital access arm retracting. Perfect. Just like with practice. Suppression system engaged. Hydrogen burn-off system activated. Rocket boosters ready for ignition. Sending life a countdown. Rocket boosters, ignition start. Engines ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have liftoff! knew an Earth full of life. All we know today is dust. If you can bring the MPT network back online, it could restore the hope humanity lost after the lunar colony fell. We could recover, rebuild, and most of all, start thinking about a future. You'll need to find the MPT transmitter at the Pearson Space Station. From there, the power signal was relayed to Earth. This was the final link in the MPT network before the blackout. If there are answers to find, they're at Pearson, Claire.
We need to head down to the shelter. These winds are getting bad.
Understood. Fortuna 1, this storm is going to jam radio contact. You'll be on your own for a while. To reach the station, you must... Once you're in the...
Copy that. Do you think we'll finish construction anytime soon?
With the council claiming more supplies each week? I doubt it. I'm surprised we got this past MacArthur in the first place.
Yeah. Hey, listen, I'm getting strange readings here from the lunar surface. Are you seeing anything?
Just wrapping up. What the hell? All the lights are shutting down.
You all right, Rolf? What just happened?
I can't see a thing. Everything is dark out here.
We lost power from the MPT. The whole station is down. Can you find your way back to the airlock?
Negative. I don't have a visual.
Right. I'm sending Alex to block the airlock doors. Do you see him?
I see his flashlight. Heading back to the airlock. What's going on? Everything on the surface is dark.
Rolf, not now. What's your ETA?
10 seconds.
Make it faster! Once the airlock seals, you'll be locked out. Alex is blocking the door for you, but he can't hold it much longer.